Hello, once again guys, welcome to Pinoy Survivor. Maraming salamat sa mga bago natin subscriber. Check out the playlist para makahabol kayo. Please like, share and subscribe. Salamat sa inyong pagpanood at sa mga comment ninyo. Welcome sa part 2 ng aking memory lane na once upon a time in PMA. So, tuloy lang natin. Magko-comment ako as we go along the video clip. Okay? Enjoy.
Our guest of honor is the President of the Republic of the Philippines and Commander-in-Chief of the Armed Forces of the Philippines, His Excellency Ferdinand Edeline Marcos. We would also like to acknowledge this presence of the First Lady, Madam Imelda Romualdez Marcos, Minister of Human Settlements and Metro Manila Governor.
For the life indeed of a soldier is a continuous life of obedience, continuous life of service.
Yan lang adjutant si Cadet First Class Bong Silva. So sinabi ko sa kanya, sumalunan ka, you join the staff, no? Kaya balik na siya, paparada na siya.
Superintendent of the
Philippine Command, ano? Bring down yung firearms. Baba sandata. Ito second battalion commander si Boy Banyo. He made it, ano, 2 star or 3 star. Sa PNP. Delta Company. Delta Company. Echo.
Able to graduate and be awarded a commissionship in the major divisions of the armed forces of the Philippines. It is a day which usually every parent looks forward to, made especially so because of the quality of the education, the training, or the academy itself, and because of the high standards that it has inculcated.
Yeah, manual of arms.
4 years of hard work, and finally its completion, and finally the graduation ceremony this morning. From the grandstand, the cadets of the lower class, information.
Kung papansinin ninyo, pagka nagbibigay ko ng command, after that long tigil ako, may nagka-count sa likod ko, si Bob De La Rea. Okay? Bigyan ako ng cue. 1, 2, 3. Yan. Siya yung nagbibilang lagi, si Bob. Three, two, one. Para predictable yung command of execution, hindi mabibigla yung mga yung cadet corps, so alam nila.
Of position, of skill, of uniformity, and receiving the orders as we view this with awe and admiration.
Yan, inspection arms na.
Part of the ceremonies that we witness whenever we have graduation ceremonies with the cadets.
Maganda yan, pagka from the grandstand at saka from our vantage point sa harap, kitang-kita mo yung shako na sabay-sabay na magre-reflect ng ano, rays ng sun. Kaya magandang tignan. Kaya gusto kong magkaroon ng gumamit ng bayonet ang buong cadet corps, all 1,000 plus cadets. Para during the manual of arms, magre-reflect yung nikelado na nickel-plated na bayonet, mare-reflect din niya yung sun. Maganda yung tignan. But after 40 years, up to now, I believe, hindi pa ginagamit yung bayonet sa parade. Hanggang honor guard lang siya. They all miss the actual, the real intention. Why we brought back the bayonet sa cadet corps, ano? Eh, inisip lang nila ngayon, pang ano lang, pang honor guard lang. One gun salute. Guest of honor kasi presidente. Snapin him ako eh. Oh, dropping the line. This time, since malaki yung ano contingent, all 1,000 cadets, imbis na lakarin, sasakay na lang sa tinatawag na White Carabao. Para naman hindi hingali ng presidente, tsaka kami, no? Malayo rin kasing lakad yun eh. Permission to board, sir. Ang sinabi ko. Kung pansinin ninyo, yung suit ko na ano, plume, yan yung galing sa West Point. Yung binigay ni nakaraan na superintendent si General Canapi, yan yung binigay sa akin, kaya suit ko nung ano nung graduation. Sinuot ko rin ng Manila Parade dalawang beses, June and AAP Day, no, December 22, tapos ngayon graduation. Yun yung pinakita ko sa inyo doon sa isang vlog na It's Still With Me. Nakala ko inipis na, no? Oh, ito na naman another moment na orderan ko yung presidente na sumalo doon sa vlog. Ayan, saludo.
Trooping the line is a traditional method of allowing the guest of honor to feel close to the troops honoring him. At the same time, it allows him to observe the state of training.
Swerte ng mga kadete ngayon kasi technology-wise, meron pa silang drone, ano? Para makunan lahat yan. One massive na angle, good shot para makuha lahat yung buong core from above. And then mako-close up ka agad. Tsaka nag-improve na rin yung technology na hindi kahit maliwanag eh ano. Hindi pangit yung kuha. Tapos pagbaba dyan, sabihin ko lang, by your leave, sir. And then baba na.
Traditional gesture of trooping the line by the commander-in-chief of the armed forces, as emphasized earlier, is one way by which the president could observe closely the discipline of the men in the ranks and all of those in formation, to accord due honor not only to him but all the distinguished guests on the occasion of this commencement exercises this morning here at the 13th Military Academy grounds.
A change. The first-class cadets are turning over the reins of leadership to the PMA Matikas class of 1983, this is the last act. The graduating cadets has almost completed its stay in the academy. The members of the class have survived the rigors of cadet life and have mastered the challenges of being a cadet.
Yan, iniisip ko na ano, sa wakas natapos din yung responsibilidad, ipapasa ko na. Buti na lang, matapos na. Wala nang ano ba. Ang hirap kasi magpatakbo ng cadet corps. Mahirap yung mga mista mo, matitigas din ang ulo. At that time, mga bata pa kasi.
Firmly accept the reins of power.
So,
the leadership of the corps firmly resolved to carry on the grand tradition of those females who have gone before them. And they know that with the aid of divine providence, the members of class of 1984 will in 1 year's time be on the same field, passing on the reins of leadership once more.
So return sword, scabbard na, lalagay na sa ano, sa scabbard. Kasi papasa yung ano eh, yung espada eh, sa mga counterpart namin.
As explained, it is one of the most significant and symbolical acts in the graduation ceremony is turning over the reins of leadership from the graduating class.
Mga pinuno, isalin ang inyong pamumuno. Nakakaano na iwanan nyo, carry on, sabi mo sa mga kasama, sa mga ano, underclass, sa class 84, who will be the incoming first class men. Ito si Kapuyan, ano, na-miss ko, NCIP ngayon. Karami ng kabuk. Bob De La Rea, Robin Asperilla, and the incoming first captain is ano, cadet first class James Passis. Okay, so hanggang dun lang muna kasi yung susunod na is yung graduation namin. So maraming salamat sa inyo, like, share, and subscribe. Maraming salamat sa pagpapanood. Have a great day. Talagang memory lane eh. Bye-bye!